They've come in search of a miracle. The sick and infirm, the young and old. A line 2 kilometers long. For many, more than 8 hours in the freezing cold.
It's a sacred relic. Maybe touching it can cure you or bless you.
And this is what they've come to see. A 2,000-year-old belt woven from camel fur, venerated as the belt of the Virgin Mary and touched by Jesus Christ. It's believed the relic can cure infertility and protect children.
Russians have a deep, almost genetic reverence and respect for sacred relics. When you touch the relic, you become closer to God. The relic projects divine qualities.
Anna has traveled more than 1,000 kilometers from Siberia for a chance to touch the relic.
I was unable to conceive for 7 years. I'm finally pregnant, but I'm worried for the child's well-being.
The arrival of the relic here to Samara, along with other towns and cities across the country, has had a profound effect on strengthening the faith of believers. But the relic, with its apparent ability to boost fertility, also has something of a political significance in a country where the population is in serious decline.
When the belt arrived in St. Petersburg, Prime Minister Vladimir Putin was there to greet it. Russian leaders have called the shrinking population a matter of national security. And now the influential Orthodox Church has joined the fight. It even wants to take the relic to pregnancy centers to discourage women from having abortions. They want to save Russia by promoting motherhood. Neve Barker, Al Jazeera, Samara.